So I walk into my teacher's room, and this is what I see.